Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No. Been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all make it to 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Through here. Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
I see a strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Don't look nice.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Fuck. The temperature dropped. Easy, girl.
You think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside.
Dina, this way.
We can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one... Dina, this way. More runners. Looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Under here.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Cool.
This way. I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here. Fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh. That's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep.
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
Dina, we'll help.
Coming.
I'll take a present.
Ellie.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that. I'm a pro.
Still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed. It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?